now we're enslaved. But tonight, our mind will bring humanity to a whole new level.